getting advice that we want to hear. Is it good or bad? Today we look at this idea and ask ourselves, when does that happen and what to do about it? Roll it. Welcome back to another video where we look at this whole idea of getting advice that we want to hear instead of that solid sound advice that we need to hear. This video could be long, but I'm gonna focus on that short sweet spot because I could ramble about this for a while and I just did. And I'm doing this again. Or filming it again. You guys won't see the other one, but this one you'll see. Where we can look at it from a perspective of the why, the one big reason why people tell us what we want to hear, not what we need to hear. And in my experience, with all the people's problems, dilemmas that they've come to me over the years, all my own personal, it always comes down to one thing. It comes down to this whole, well, if I tell them the truth, they're gonna hate me, and I don't want them to hate me because I value the relationship. Trust me, I've been there. People have given me advice based on our relationship, not based on my life. I don't want that. That guy called that a fake friend. Because the reality is that I need real advice. I need to succeed in life. I need people who are gonna bust my balls every time I'm doing something wrong and really get on my case to see me succeed. When I ask for that advice, I want winners by my side telling me how to do the winning thing. Not people who are concerned about what is going on with our relationship so that they are too worried to even give me the right advice I need at the moment. And kind of like what occurred today when we're having a conversation with somebody where they told me the same thing. Everybody wants me to like them and they don't give me the real advice I need. It is hard to understand if you haven't been through these scenarios, and it might not be for you, but if you're watching it, you may know somebody who it may be for, but this occurs. People will say things that you want to hear so that you like them, so that you make them feel good about them in the relationship, and voila, the relationship gets stronger. Meanwhile, you're doing the not so right thing to do. What is the end result anyways? Well, all the people I've known over the years who didn't give me the right advice, who didn't sit down and really brainstorm in a real way, who really were fake about it, the thing that they told me to do and I went and did it like an idiot, turned out to be the stupid thing to do. I really started questioning why they were always telling me the things I wanted to hear. Eventually I realized that they weren't that smart in the first place because they couldn't brainstorm more things to tell me in a way to tell me that wouldn't hurt the relationship. And the reality is that the relationship just fell apart on its own. It wasn't like, you know, it was anything more than what it was. It was growing. However, what I noticed with these relationships, those people would get upset when I wasn't coming to them for advice. And so they pulled back, realizing that I had other people to go get real advice from and not what I wanted to hear from them. When you're asking for help, really sit down and ask yourself first, where is this person coming from? Why are people giving me what I want to hear instead of what I really need to hear? If you've been in this situation and you're wondering, maybe that was it or this was it, really think about it through and maybe post it below so we can stir a conversation about situations we've been in like this, how it was dealt with, are you still talking to the person, and how do you find those real people who give you the real talk? Hit a like and hit a subscribe below if this is a video that you enjoyed, and of course share it with somebody who may find some value in it.